like me, not a museum. I mean, some of these games are older than I am.
Okay, do you want the gig or not? There's a bunch of kids who chopped their arms off, but the boss told me I had to give it to you.
No, I do. I want it. Just tell me what to do.
Do you know how to use a broom?
Wendy!
Hey.
Hey, how's he doing? Actually, don't tell me. Jimmy, everyone has to start somewhere.
I know. This is not how privilege is supposed to work.
He's a family friend. I give him a week tops. Oh, so, what do you think? We need some more cabinets, a bit of a spruce up. This way. You know, I grew up in these kinds of places. Figure I might as well grow old in one. Now, this laptop will tell you everything you need to do. Why don't we, hear our fortune,
The odds are in your favor when you cheat.
Little something I put together. Anyway, of course, we'll have to get set up down here, too. You gotta use your imagination. Now, this is an area for your crew to work. And we'll keep the getaway cars there. We've got a practice area here, maybe. And a garage through here if you knock this down. And another laptop here. And maybe some sleeping quarters way back down that way. And right here is where we will put the planning boards. Everything we need to design the most complex robbery this city has ever seen.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, look.
Hi. Oh,
so this is the nerve center. I must say, I'm very excited to have you both on board.
Be excited once we've cleared out the casino vault.
Or when Thornton Duggan throws himself off the roof.
I like you.
Do you now?
So there's, some work to be done, but everything looks on track. If you want, I could run you through some of my ideas.
And I can run you through some of mine.
Sure.
Come back to my hotel.
The rich men.
We'll get some food and discuss it all.
Sure thing. It's a date. an appointment.
You're so funny. Good work. This place will be perfect. Let's go.
Okay, I'll come back once you've got everything set up. Call me, okay?